scares me.
His thoughts.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it.
I'm gonna change the future, damn it. Gonna save
the
white.
No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self.
Oh.
Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait. It's moments like these we have to hold on to. It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
I agree.
Well, I'm not gonna ruin the moment and go talk to Tifa or anyone else. Maybe Red 13. Probably just everybody else other than Tifa. Hell out of here. Let's go hit the hay. I have the camera.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but.
Sweat it.
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole. I know I do.
Your fists and my fangs. You should go check on the others.
Happy. The happiest waifu.
Hate to say it, that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters if you ask me.
You? Trying to cheer me up? Now I've seen everything.
Oh no, now he's happy too. What have I done? Everyone I talk to turns happy except Red 13. I'm a monster.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make him back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Hasn't been that long.
It was a figure of speech. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Alright. The way I see it, I'm either gonna go on a date with Aerith or Big Daddy Barrett. And I'm fine with either. But I want.
Hey, you ready to leave? Fair enough. Gotta make the most of these moments.
Okay, never mind. guy, random guy, Johnny Tsunami.
Late to the party once again. Why do I even bother? I'm finished. No, the company can't fire me if I fire myself first. You hear that? I quit! Hey, Rufus, take your Mako and shove it up your ass!
Way to go, man. Chill, Rufus. Do it.
Hey, you ready to leave?
Our fun in the sun.
Yeah, no fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
Awesome moment.
What's up, guys?
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So...
about
the
that.
Girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Okay, there we go. That's the squad. Excuse me. Boy, that came out horrible. You think you gotta like neon coughing and everything hurts. needs to fix this place up. It's nowhere. No, it may not be much, but at least it's his. Start with the star. Work your way up to the other six.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties White Rose? The one and only Yuffie!
Cool.
Hey, hold it, you spiky-haired jerk face. Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel.
Oh.
If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Wait, seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Scared her off. Hell yeah. Well, I scared her off. She ain't gonna be joining the party today. We will not be getting Naruto today. Maybe tomorrow, Kiwe. Maybe tomorrow.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
Fine, because Kiwe said so. You can come with me.
You can come with.
Hell
yeah. I knew you'd say that.
Ninja gang.
Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to the
super
team,
desperate.
Yuffie.
Picking in the knees. Chapter 7, those left behind.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray pointed at Wu-Tai and blast you back home.
Yeesh. I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
All right.
Okay, let's see over here and.
Let's go, Ninja Squad. Slip into your beachwear at a changing booth and enjoy a stroll around town in some appropriate summer attire. Note that you will automatically change back to your default outfit upon leaving the area around Coastal. Fast travel del Sol. The Shinra 8 will ferry you between Costa del Sol and Under Junion wherever you wish. Speak with the crew member at either port to fast travel between the two locations. Johnny also now provides a fast travel service in Costa del Sol. Speak with him or his assistant to have them escort you around town. Complete the Stuck in a Rut quest to unlock fast travel between Junion region and the grassland. Alright, Stuck in the Rut. That's important. We wanna do that. Ready to steal anything? Patty Raid. Giggity-gee. You begin to steal all the stuff. Alright. You know what? Just for you, Kiwe. Just for you. playing this game for like 20 hours. I still don't know how to switch my team. I think I gotta do it by Johnny Tsunami. What do you think? Waifu Squad! Charlie's Angels. I'll be the Charlie. And,
what's up, bro? Forget something? Or did you just miss the unbeatable ambiance of my seaside paradise? Either way, I'm glad you're here, because I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor. As you know, your boy's debt-free. Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
Ah, if only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine! But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I? So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea. Beds have all been made. What's next?
Huh?
Oh, hey, bro.
You're
I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna confuse him. Aren't you supposed to be out shopping anyway? Go on, shoot. Aw. How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair. See what I have to deal with?
You have a twin?
It's true. Poor Yanni and I were separated at birth when he was ripped from our mother's arms.
Yanni?
The creatures that stole him brought him up in the wild as one of their own and... No, he's not my twin!
This wouldn't have anything to do with me. Using my ninja skills to create a bunch of clones, would it?
Turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow. And I think they might have even multiplied.
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing
that. That'll clone you too.
But hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and haven't heard a word from them since. Turns out I can't rely on myself. My other selves. I'm begging you, bro. You gotta help me out here. A Johnny's a wild beast that can't be tamed. You know that. There's no telling what sort of havoc these bad boys might wreak.
Why we get the dumb
Maybe
to...
we should lend him a hand?
Fine.
Yes!
Shadow clones,
I
man.
I knew I could count on you, bro. I sent them off to the Costa Falls to look for materials for the renovations. I want to start there.
Gotta get them shadow clones. Gotta get them that living a life of their own. How do I swap? You know what? I think if I get to a bench, if I can find a bench, we can put Yuffie in. What happens if we have Naruto in the team? And it ain't no lie that she's super popular in Japan. So they went all out for her intro. She has like 8 intros. All right, I have 1 degree as your leader of Team Dumas, which
hey,
most people
how about
call
an orb or two?
Dumbass. We must wear our beach attire at all times. I will start first. My summer bod ready. Ooh. Everybody's favorite, giving us Super Sailor without the moon realness. a light summer orange for our dear ninja. Sorry, Red 13. You got one look, but goddamn, do you work. Let's go.
Come one, come all. To the
remember, you're always welcome.
Let's go. Hey, the Segway.
Okay.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
I can't put this
to the Royal Coast. Welcome. Need some rooms?
Always gotta remember to rest. My party now. Nope. Ninja gang, let's go. How about that date, girl? What do you do about that, that date? Oh, damn. Gotta go there. Means I gotta get the hell out of here.
That's right. Right.
Of course. I would fast travel from right under the bridge. Only I could be.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocoboats for rent right here, folks. Our beloved bird Kaima is available right now.
Oh, hold on.
Excuse
me. Jesus. Places to go, but follow my rainbow.
Where's my next drop?
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Something got to live and learn.
I
don't know what lies ahead. One way, something
is ahead.
Trust my something. We'll set you free.
Hello there! If you're looking to borrow one of our birds, you'll need to purchase a rental pass first.
Is that? Bill? Trying to rob me? Trying to rob me. I guess I'll get a pass. Got a nice shawl. Anklets.
Thank you! I've registered your information in our system, so now you're free to borrow our birds whenever you like. Chocobos for rent right here, folks! Welcome.
Yeah.
We're here to
borrow
serve all bird. Your bird-related needs.
Best, better, big. Read you something. Oh. I'll come back.
Thank you kindly.
Hey, bird. I'm like that. A little tiki vest. Oh, yeah, I don't have a tiki vest. Now I'm just upset.
The best way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocobos for rent right here.
Oh, there's my bird. Never mind. I'm just done. The mountain. I'm going realness. Go, bird! Go, where'd that owl go? Woohoo! Woohoo! God. I heard it. There it is. I see it. I seen it. I seen it. Stuff. The coastal creatures with uniquely Piscean qualities. Though timid, when their fight or flight response is triggered, they will fight rather than flee, spewing sephoric bubbles to protect themselves. Exploiting their elements of weakness with pressure. Let's move to fire. Voice. Fire and wind.
Yeah. Your mind. Gotcha. It's on you. Let's do this. No more fighting.
I think that's fair enough. Hey, go to Boyd. Nice to be hearing Aerith's theme naturally remixed with Pyramid. History. Bentley's got all the lore. Alright. Alright. You know, best swim trunk, bikini. Red. Fur. Fur coat. A bikini. Dun dun dun. Okay, so I want to go back the way I came, up here, all the way straight, take a little right, and then there. Boom, bada boom! How hard could that be? Look at him. Look at him, Kiwi. Look at the way he rides. Look at the way my boy. Look at the way he rides a chocobo. Lassie. Might as well hope to say. Playground area. Get my steps. Oh. Helicopter. Oh. And glide. The zip line. Oh, the Johnny's are there. Back the way I came. Lake 2. Before I take said zip line to take the low road. Near coasts, they are unable to move themselves at will, but will have learned to use wind currents to skillfully dodge attacks. Exploiting their elemental weakness will pressure them, they will also become pressured when attempting to cast the magic bolts while silenced. They cannot be attacked while fitting into the air, so patience is good. That thing just hates everything. Alright.
Let's go! Hey.
Detrimental status effects. Petrifying stone. Awkward. You've been petrified. Take a certain amount of damage while in the state will turn you to stone or render you incapacitated. Avoid damage until the state wears off, or cure the ailment with the Asuna, remedies, or other spells. Well.
Keep it up. Come on. Let's go. With me.
Coming.
You're up! Disappointing. Come on, Mark. Do it! Take your way.
Hit him with the fire!
No escape. You're mine.
It's ass!
This one's for you!
That wasn't so bad.
Well, might as well just check on the Johnny's. Johnny Tsunami! Clone. Jutsu. People. Men. Fast travel.
not for those uglies, we would have been done by now.
That is a lesson.
Backbone.
No one to talk. Wasn't the way I was feeling like.
Stop, my bro. What are you doing here?
God damn.
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
And this whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives. So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it, we think. You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro? The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be. Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
Alright. Come back.
This is gonna be tough with just us. Oh, maybe I could make some calls with me and you to help out.
That is a terrible idea.
I think you meant to say terrific idea. Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be.
100 of me?
What did I tell ya? More Yuffies, more fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie Squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah, I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested. Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us?
See? Like I said, fun!
No, not fun.
Really did shadow clone herself. I've got time for this. I can barely handle one of y'all. I can only have one random Asian on my team. Two is one too many. The bird. Follow the boy. Look at the planet's blessings. Poor child.
That is partaking of the planet's wisdom.
How much wisdom? Hereby share the wisdom. Excuse me. All the wisdom. All the time.
Cloud, by analyzing the Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This one appears to be within a derelict factory. Abandoned after the Republic's fall, the facility is in a rather poor state. Exploring old ruins. Isn't it exciting?
Yes. Exactly the word I would describe. What? Got sick? Exactly the word I would use to describe. Current predicaments. Those things are very, very scary. But I have a healer, so... Chocobo! Bad baby chocobo. Bad baby chocobo. Oh, there it is. It's like Lotus's big ass up here. That would give that fat baby chocobo my life right now. Going to do that, I guess. Since I'm here.
Hey, Cloud! It seems that a transmuter chip is buried nearby. You should be able to sniff it out with the aid of a chocobo. Once you pinpoint its location, you can ask your bird to dig it up. With that, let the treasure hunt begin.
God damn. Alright. Sniff. It's right over here. Oh, that was okay. Investigates. A hunch that I don't know what I'm. Oh, there it is. Boiler. Upstairs, got to get upstairs. So worth it. Back to the main road. Chocobo. Bye, Chocobo. Oh. Oh, it's a bro. All their little bunaries. Bunnies. Baby Chocobo! Excuse me. Excuse me. Where I'm okay. The helicopter, but I don't see it. They're going the right way. Proceed any further in your current attire. The dying. Well, the dying. Time is it? We got some time. Alright. Oh, you know what? I should have just ziplined. Oh, wait, no. The summon over here.
The realm of divine sanctuaries contain knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corel. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
Pretty good, right?
Analysis complete. I managed manage to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Yeah. I'm strong ass Ellie. Oh wait, check the post. Significant health. Aerith, give me the cure. You were special. Bye, Summer Bod. I'll miss it. Check it out.
Out of service.
So we've got a walk?
You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right. You grew up around here, didn't you?
Let's get a move on.
Hey, Cloud! Materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So? That means wherever we find Mako, we'll find Materia too! Alright, timeout's over, team! Let's go!
Like her enthusiasm.
You know, Yuffie, when you're part of a team, you can't just do whatever you feel like.
So, does that mean I gotta run everything by you first?
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir?
What?
Permission to scratch my back, sir? Permission to blow my nose, sir? Oh, good word. Do I get permission to yawn yet, pal? Do I get permission or not?
So, you can do it while you're warming the bench.
An abuse of power! Tyrant! Tyrant! Tifa, tell me your secret. How'd you put up with this jerk face?
His good qualities outweigh the bad.
Yeah, by how much? Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face?
Maybe a little more than that.
So what, like a 55-45 split?
Close to.
Not you too, Tifa.
Team. I think Aerith might need a break.
Sorry. My legs are killing me.
Oh, waifu! Why didn't you say something?
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the materia... I mean, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
Catch up later, my ass.
Yep,
I think I better go keep an eye on them. Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.
Oh, my party selection is locked. Well, no Yuffie. Alright, waifu. Damn it. There's the bench. The wizard's bra. Bra of the wizard. Abyssal bangle. Amazon. So fast. Okay. Fortification material. Oh. Armor. Ooh, barrier. So much money. So much money. That was crazy. Maybe I can find one. I'll get the material. Oh, I'm glad I got the material. I wouldn't have had enough. Not enough cash. Alright, I got a spec for my waifu. Firework blade. Gotta get my trigger fixed. Team launch a partner in time with an enemy's ranged attack. Yep, gonna fire like that. The button to gather strength, then team up with a partner to charge. That was pretty good. minus 3%. Well, I'm spent. Customization is at an all-time high. Energy damage up. That's it. Synergy. So you gotta remember, promote synergy. He's always happy to get more vengeance. Well, one thing's here was a easy stream. I guess I can't. Also, I feel like I could branch the story. We'll see what happens, but going up to going up to now. There's a name on my mind. Mount Coral. Alright, I don't know why I thought that was wrong. My Mount Coral. I will end here. Since it is Sunday and I can't go terribly late, but I wanted to get the beach episode out of the way. Which I did, and it was very fun. We got dates coming up in the far future, but more grinding to be had. I'm gonna try to have a stream possibly tomorrow night, do a little bit more Final Fantasy. No, just make my way towards the main story. Progressing things. Possible stream Thursday night, another rematch in Tekken 8 with my mug brother. And then we got Final Fantasy again Saturday. Actually, no. This coming Saturday, I'm gonna be working. Actually, yes. Actually, yeah. I can do Saturday morning, but it's gotta be a strictly short stream. I'm gonna be working in the evening. And then I should hopefully have a tabletop game next Sunday, and then possibly another Final Fantasy that same night. Final Fantasy 7, so I should be streaming Final Fantasy 7 three nights this week. And I'll have a tabletop game next Sunday. That should be lined up. Very much looking forward to it. Getting my ducks in a row and getting everything in order. And then Tekken 8 Thursday. That should be the stream schedule. I'll be posting this in the Discord for everyone to keep up with. But yeah. Other than that, that's gonna just about do it. Thank you again, Keywave, for stopping by and hanging out. Everyone else has been lurking, hanging out. I appreciate it. Final Fantasy VII just keeps proving itself. It's like its hype is not ever dropping. It's got so much charm. Every time it leaves me just a little bit more in love with it. Need to see what happens next. I need to know. There will come a point where I take care of all the side quests. I'll probably do that off stream in my own time. Those aren't typically, unless it's like a just chatting, hanging out kind of a thing. Those aren't the most exciting, but we'll see. I'll try to spice them up. But yeah, the main story, fantastic. Can't get enough of this game. Glad I'm only like a week behind everybody because of sickness and busyness, life. But yeah, that's gonna do it, everybody. Sorry, hopefully I wasn't freaking out, bugging out my avatar. I'm on a very unique setup right now that I'm just trying to work with. I'm in need of a new monitor. I'm gonna put that up as a donation goal. Yeah, things gotta get replaced. Nothing lasts forever. Well, some things. Some things do, some things don't. But yeah, having lots of fun. Also, we'll be back tomorrow night. We'll pick it up, Ascent of Mount Coral for 13, Aerith and Cloud. Team Ninja Gang, let's go. Yeah, like I always say, you guys' viewership and support never goes unnoticed or taken for granted. So thank you again for hanging out with me. I really appreciate you. Everyone stop by. We'll try to do this again tomorrow. If not, Saturday for sure in the evening, possibly very early morning. Other than that, it's time for what my number one mod. I used to have a dad bod, didn't care, it calls the Truman Show outro. So, everyone hanging out, I just want to say, no matter where you're watching from, I hope everyone has a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. I'm Ava the Visual Culturist signing out. See you guys later this week for some more streams. So, till then, take care, everybody. Peace.